They are honest, Gogo Jeje here, eyeing honest to young boys to be the future son-in-law. So I was told that I must interview them one by one, so that you all know details about them. Then later on, I'm going to book her. Yeah, okay. So I understand you're Owen, right? And then I understand you are the, like the band leader. Yeah, see blushing, like, very spring, like, they all. Okay. You are Owen, right? So you are the band leader, are you? Or you are the starter?
You're starter.
Yeah, can say. Can say, huh? Then I understand also you are going to be in a very reputed profession. You are picking up law, huh?
Yeah.
So shy. So, and then you like music and all that, right? Oh, okay. Then, so you're Owen now. Remember, his name is called Owen now. Okay, so, and you used to blush. You know, I like to adopt, you know. I mean, I like to kai, you know, huh? Cantonese kai. All these very shy boys, my kai zai. Yeah, okay. So, never mind, I can be your kai in law. Kai ka mo choi choi choi. Okay. Don't blush. You're not going to marry me. Yeah. So I'm just trying to do them a favor in case they eye at you to be the future son-in-law. So how do I address you?
Daniel.
Wow. Wow. Okay. Very radio DJ. Okay, Daniel. So I understand you're in the U or something, right?
Yeah. Uni.
Which uni?
NUS.
NUS. Okay. Better don't tell address. Okay. Okay. So, I don't laugh, you're done. Okay, since I cannot crawl inside, so I'm kneel down, So, how do I address you? So, are you also in the U? So, you want to give any more detail? Very innocent, very good. So, I understand you love music a lot. Do you learn playing the guitar from young? From like 10 years old?
Yeah, something like
that. Like, very young sense I hear, yeah? So very safe on your daughter. Yeah, okay. Your turn already. How do I address you? Sorry, how do I address you?
Caleb.
Yeah. Caleb, oh wow, very holy name. So are you in SMU or something?
No, currently studying in Singapore Poly.
Poly, I see. So is she your sister or your girlfriend? Okay, don't say. I'll keep that in suspense. Okay. Yeah. Okay, see, I know how to dig out the truth. So they are a band called Owen and Friends, am I right? So shall we, now that you know details about them, so they will be changing over that side. So if you want to know them, you go by this side, okay? Because this side is the kitchen, very slippery, you don't go inside. Okay, so a big round of applause to all the performers tonight and for the band Owen and Friends. So,